Here's a way to estimate the distance from a planet to its moon. When the moon is seen at its zenith at a point A on the planet, it is observed to be at the horizon from point B. Looking at the diagram below, we have the planet here on the left, here's point A, point B, and the central angle, theta. Points A and B are 4,764 miles apart on the surface of the planet, and the radius of the planet is 3,102 miles. The distance 4,764 miles is this yellow distance here, the arc length along the planet, which I've labeled S for arc length, and the radius R is 3,102 miles. Part A, calculate the angle theta in radians. We can determine theta using the arc length formula, S equals R theta. We know S, the arc length, is 4,764 miles, and we know the radius r is 3,102 miles, which gives us the equation 4,764 equals 3,102 times theta. And now we divide both sides by 3,102 to determine theta. Remember, in the arc length formula, theta is in radians. Simplifying and rounding to five decimal places, theta is approximately 1.53578, which we determine by dividing 4,764 by 3,102. B, estimate the distance from point A to the moon, which, going back to the diagram, is this distance here, point A to the moon. Let's go ahead and label this D. And now we can determine D using the right triangle from the given information. Notice in relation to the angle theta, the distance from the center to point B is the adjacent side with a length equal to the radius, and the hypotenuse has a length of R plus D. This indicates we can use the cosine function to determine D. We'll be using the equation cosine theta equals the ratio of the adjacent side to the hypotenuse, which from our diagram is R divided by the hypotenuse, which is this length here, which is R plus D. Subbing in the information that we have cosine of 1.53578 radians equals the radius of 3,102 divided by the sum of R and D, which is the sum of 3,102 and D. Now, to begin to solve for D, let's write the left side as a fraction with the denominator of 1, and now let's cross multiply. This gives us 3,102 plus D times cosine of 1.53578 equals 3,102. Next, we'll divide both sides by cosine of 1.53578 radians. Simplifying, we now have 3,102 plus D equals 3,102 divided by cosine of 1.53578 radians. And the last step to solve for D is to subtract 3,102, which gives us D equals 3,102 divided by the cosine of 1.53578 radians minus 3,102. Now, we need to be careful when evaluating this. We're told to round to the nearest thousand. So going to the calculator, we do want to make sure the calculator is in radian mode, which the calculator is. Looking at the value, because we have a 5 in the hundredths place value, we round up to 86,000 miles. We now know the distance from point A on the planet to the moon, this distance here, is approximately 86,000 miles. I hope you found this helpful.